Okay, hello everybody and welcome back to The Witcher 3, where, as may be obvious, once again, due to somebody's great kindness, I was gifted the Hearts of Stone DLC. So now we can play that too. So we have something about a rune right here, marked by a book. This new craftsman, the only one of his kind, comes from a far-off land, and can use his arcane knowledge to considerably improve your equipment. Yay! Evil's soft first touches, which is probably something to do with the Hearts of Stone DLC, which we're not going to start right now. I am, however, going to take a potion so that I stop having green goo all around my eyes. Where is it at? Dandelion's just standing over there. Okay, it said it was gonna change my current quest, but it didn't, it looks like. There we go. I like that they, the color, you know, like Hearts of Stone is blue, Blood of Wine's red. Looks like we're still on final preparations. Ciri's spirits were high after killing Imlarith, but Geralt knew this fight had been but an appetizer before the full course of battle still to come. As part of their preparations, Geralt and Ciri rode to Novigrad, where Triss and Yennefer were trying to reconvene the Lodge of Sorceresses. Avallac'h was waiting there as well and had his own ideas how to tip the scale of victory in our allies' favor during their final confrontation with Erdin. Erdin! Okay. Well, I guess let's chat with everybody. How's it going, buddy? You're doing okay?
Zoltan.
Get up!
Oh, Novigrad shoot!
Novigrad doesn't seem like a safe place anymore. What's keeping you here?
I was keen on stopping my own enterprise, but nothing came of it. I'd like to blame it on the war or human treachery.
Well, we already did that.
Rather not dwell on it, get up.
It was blue. Okay.
Nice talking to you, Zoltan. See you later.
That the blue was the color of
How
the Hearts of Stone?
How much for the night, my peach?
You're mistaken. I'm a dancer, not a whore.
What, my peach? Why, here there's always been.
There have, but things have changed. New management, see? So you go and peach about elsewhere.
Ha-ha! She's just reading a book, dude! She's reading a book. Don't bother her while she's reading a book. I'll take the alcohol, thank you. Let's see, is Avallac'h right here or is he upstairs? We'll see who's here. Nope, looks like he's upstairs. I don't. What? A hallway that ends. That was weird. I mean, yeah, there's rooms here, but what's the point of the rest of the hallway? I love how they, like, use the stairwell for storage, like, these parts, like, the shelf part of the stairwell for storage. It's great. I think it's great. Is this the ruby? Why did you give yourself- wow, this is a nice room, though. Of course he gets the nicest room. Hi. How's it going? You look very out of place here, I'm just gonna say, but your armor is rad. Glad to see you can get around. We thought you'd be permanently inhibited because of the ritual. Did he just sneeze? Hi.
Need a hanky. Gotta admit, never expected this of you.
You humans have unusual tastes.
What?
How did you fare on Gold Mountain?
What?
Need to ask.
What?
You're a sage.
What?
I asked as a courtesy. A concept you clearly forgot when you left without uttering a word.
Ciri was in a hurry.
I know, so she wrote in her letter. But that is not my concern. You eliminated Imlarith adeptly. So adeptly, you might say you inspired me.
Meaning?
The loss of one of his great generals has weakened Eredin significantly. Two others remain.
How do we get rid of them?
Caranthia is a loyalist, but Gels, that is another story.
He
was
know,
a devoted
Gels.
Follower of our former king.
So you are one of their people!
And as it happens, Eredin poisoned our beloved ruler.
How do you know? Or are you bluffing?
Eredin made sure very few individuals knew of his betrayal. Most are now dead.
Didn't answer my question.
How matters not. What matters is, I know. And I have an idea
how
to use this knowledge.
Haven't mentioned killing Gels.
Such drastic means are not always necessary.
So you probably plan to offer him a deal.
Brilliant deduction. Bravo.
Shut up, man.
Fine. So what do you propose?
Why, to bring Gels here. Show him the truth of what happened.
Fabulous plan, if we only knew where to find him.
We do. In the land of the NL.
Land of the NL?
You don't recall. After all, you did travel with Eredin for some time. The land of the Alderfolk. The world where we arrived centuries ago, a world that is now our home. The Red Riders come from there, and it is there where we will find Gels.
Huh.
Think you're forgetting something. You and Ciri might know how to travel between worlds, but me? Not so much.
You clearly know there are many other worlds apart from the one where we now stand. They're linked by passages, hidden gateways that afford travel from one world to another. Of course, few know of these gateways. Even fewer can locate them.
Elven sages, for example?
For
example. One such passage will open soon near where we are, fortuitously enough. Between this noble edifice and the butcher's yard. That's our chance. Shall we go?
Yes. He is nearly as dry as Geralt.
Let's go.
Wait, what? No, wait, now I gotta talk to... Now I gotta talk to Yen!
I know this house. Supposed to drive a godling from here.
Supposed to?
Decided it was harmless.
No, wait, no. No. Okay, I'm gonna meet him there. I had to go back to the thing and redo the cutscene.
Meet you there. Gotta see to something along the way.
Hurry. I'd rather not loiter in the street any longer than necessary.
Well, how about you just wait here then and I'll come back for you? Yeah, baby? Baby. I really wish the glossary would actually tell me which one. Oh, hey, who are you? Wow, okay, so we had sex with this lady. Yay. Okay. Oh yeah. Oh, so he's kind of normal looking. And endowed with massive charisma. Oh, he's like basically ruling in the place of Eredin. His loyalty and sense of right and wrong constituted a weakness. Meh. What's with all the boobs? Of course. We can't not mention how beautiful they all happen to be because freaking they have magic at their disposal. Avallac'h had been the chief advisor to the previous ruler. Okay. Whose demise precipitated a conflict between Avallac'h and the successor. Yeah. Oh, so when they were cooking human flesh, they spiced it with the root from the cursed tree. Okay. Creepy! When he crossed the threshold into the room in which she slumbered, the protective spell avallac'h had cast upon her snapped at the sheer weight of their combined destinies. Nice. Geralt would reunite with the daughter to use separation and searching. Yay! Ciri had not seen her father since she was a young child. Emir was an effective stranger to her, and one responsible for the deaths of many people she cherished at that. It was just no surprise that Ciri did not even want to see him. Okie dokie, that's good. Okay, when Vesemir died, Eskol took over responsibility for watching over the Witcher's Keep. Which he's not gonna stay there forever, which makes sense. It really is. The Keep was a relic of the Witchers in times when they were more than what they are, but still, there's so much there that it just makes me sad that they can't stay there anymore, at least they feel like they can't. During this battle, he came within a hair's breadth of losing his life. Luckily, Geralt arrived in the nick of time, and together they held back his attackers. Lambert! I freaking love Lambert. Interesting, this was from way back. To say Geralt caught Nathaniel red-handed would be an ill-considered pun. Yet, though the situation Geralt found him in clearly proved Nathaniel was a cruel sadist, it did not prove he was a serial killer. Geralt kept a cool head and decided the priest was not the man he was after. Nevertheless, Geralt still felt Nathaniel deserved death. At times, I have thought Geralt too eager to play judge, jury, and executioner, but this time I took no issue with his actions. Okay. And there we have Vesemir's end as well. Alright, well, I think I've read everybody's that was new. Probably won't. I won't show you guys all of them, but you know. Okay, time to talk to Yennefer through time and space. How exciting! Look at that. Yennefer is the next one. Where is Yennefer? Is outside? I thought she was supposed to be upstairs. Who's still in here? Triss. Since Triss is in here, I'll talk to her. Fire, why me? There you are. Hi.
Greetings, Triss.
Have you lost your mind? You went after Imlarith by yourselves? To the Sabbath? How could you put Ciri in danger?
Ciri had to do it. I couldn't let her go alone. You'd have done the same in my boots. Besides, I was there the whole time. Had the situation under control. Mind if we change the subject? Past burning pyres on the way into town. Non-humans on them.
Things grow worse by the day. No mages left in the city, so the hunters had to find someone else.
Yeah, she shouldn't be here. Yeah, it's
we need
a bad
to resolve
place to be.
As quickly as possible and leave Novigrad.
Her and Yen both shouldn't be here.
Any success with the lodge? Anyone out there willing to help?
It doesn't look good. Ida outright refused, while Francesca won't budge from her little realm with a war raging. We don't know about Fringilla. Haven't been able to contact her.
And the others? Kira? Margarita? Philippa?
Kira thought too much of her charm, tried to buy her way into Radovid's graces, offered to make a powerful weapon for him. I tried to talk her out of it, but she refused to listen. Radovid laughed in her face, ordered her captured, then impaled. Nothing I could do.
Yeah.
Kira Metz was manipulative, a schemer, and loved every minute of it. She was also stubborn, even for a sorceress, but she had quite the gift. Boy, could she be convincing. Deep down, though, Kira was a little girl. She expected far too much of life and demanded instant satisfaction. Little girls.
Yikes.
End badly when they fall in with the wrong crowd.
Oh, boy. Yep. I heard about it. Like, that a while ago, someone said that was gonna end in her death, and I was like, no, I was already so far ahead I couldn't change it. So, yeah, unfortunately, our actions led to her death.
Just his style. Could have had her hanged, decapitated, even a burning pyre would have been a quicker death. He wanted to watch her suffer.
Before we leave, we have to bury her. I won't let crows pick her rotting flesh off a stake. I can do that much, at least.
Guards will hand over the body, given the proper incentive.
I really hope we contact Philippa and Rita before they meet a similar fate.
Know where they are?
Yennefer's looking into Rita's whereabouts. I have to figure out where Philippa is.
Know what Yen's found out?
You'll need to ask her. I've been busy trying to find Philippa.
So, learn anything?
A few things that could be interesting. Prefer the long version or the short?
Definitely want to know the details.
Tell me everything. I want the details.
After fleeing Loch Mween, Philippa ended
up... Because we hunted her for a bit.
Novigrad. She sought help from her former lover, the sorcerer Arthur de Vleister.
Philippa and a former lover? Something tells me happily ever after is not how that story ends.
Philippa had made a fool of him once. Arthur was out for revenge. He convinced her she'd be safest as an owl. She transformed, and he placed a dimeridian band on her leg. The mage hunt started shortly afterwards. Sadly, Arthur fell victim. They auctioned off his estate. Just so happened a certain dwarven acquaintance of ours stumbled on the auction.
No!
Zoltan. So Philippa was here under our noses the whole time?
No!
Precisely. Zoltan lost her in a card game a few days ago.
Oh my gosh! What?
Kidding, right?
Sadly, no. A man showed up here, fleeced Zoltan Bear, then proposed they play for the owl. Naturally, he won, then politely thanked Zoltan for the game and left.
But he knew who she was!
Who was it? Know where he lives?
He's not from here. No one knows him.
Great. We got any leads?
We have this.
That Philippa the Owl's feather? Thinking divination?
Specifically hydromancy, and a form of sortilege. Huh? We need a fountain where we won't be disturbed.
Okay, I'll meet you later.
Need to take care of something first. Meet you somewhere later?
Fine. The fountain outside the Passiflora. And hurry, please.
Yeah, avallac'h is gonna be last. Oh, also, by the way, I don't know if I mentioned it, but, I'll probably be doing Hearts of Stone before I finish the main game, from what I can tell, but it's an okay time to do it. I'll definitely be doing Blood and Wine last, because from what I've heard, that one's basically an epilogue, sort of. So, but at the same time, we're really caught up in the main story right now, so I might just do Hearts of Stone after, too. We'll see. I just did talk to Triss. Alright, well, where's... What's she doing over there? Oh yeah, no, that's right, she went down, that's right. Triss was upstairs. That one. And yeah, we already talked to Triss, so it's not showing up really. Alright, well, let's go talk to Yen. I feel like we should at least.
Some witches spying from the background.
There's only so many of us left, dude. How do I get through all these people? Bye, Dandelion.
Stinks. Decomposing flesh. Human flesh.
Is it Kira? Cause I don't wanna work on it. Thunder. Excuse me, my good man.
I hate this city. Built on fear and racism!
I'm sure it used to be great.
Hey, watch it.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh.
Yep. How does one get in? Do I go up some stairs or what?
Oh.
Here? Oh. Yen, where are you at? Are you up? Is she upstairs? Or is she out here? I'm stuck in my walking speed. Lock. Okay, so she's probably upstairs. What is she doing here? Is this where Rita is? Hello, don't mind me.
What you see?
No.
Won't find any better. From the Yoruga to the dragon.
It's getting all mixed up. I don't know where I'm going. No, that's... Oh, wait, no, it says... Okay, I see the little... It's hard to see on the red roof. But there's a little red arrow.
No discounts, no credit.
Wanna fight me, Wolfie?
Wanna... Oh, they said fight me. I was like, I'll fight you. Okay, no, wait. So she is... Oh, is that her in the corner? Oh my gosh. There was somebody dancing on her table and those two have merged. What nice boots she has.
Buy
wow, that
drink.
Woman is dancing.
I'm afraid the dishwater's as good as it gets in this establishment.
That woman had her butt in your face.
Was that your idea or C's?
Series.
As I thought. I'm glad you went with her.
Thank you!
I thought you'd be angry.
Angry? Why? Because you supported Ciri in her decision? Or because you fought by her side and won?
Nah.
What if we'd lost?
We wouldn't be having this conversation. And the female part of the continent's population would be drowning in tears. No point bothering with what-ifs.
Talk to Triss. Reconvening the lodge? It's not going so well.
Dangerous times, especially for sorceresses. Each thinks five times before sticking her neck out, and I can't blame them.
Charming place. Why are you here?
You'll find out soon. In the meantime, tell me about Philippa.
Nothing to tell yet. Came to get you first. So... to tell me why you're here?
I was able to establish Margarita's whereabouts, the prison in Oxenfurt. I also learned the identity of a man who escaped from there. He should arrive shortly.
What do you know about this fugitive?
I know he's the only one ever to escape from Derard. Every guardsman in the city now seeks him.
Sure he can be trusted?
We'll soon find out. He just walked in.
He's got white hair, therefore he is trustworthy. Dirty.
Abbe Faria?
Who's asking?
We'd like to talk.
Damn.
Did he just really push me over?
Best run and get him.
Did he really just push me over? There he is. Okay, no, keep going.
These humans go wilder by the day!
I know, right? I hate chasing.
Damn it. Scaled the ladder. Guess I'm in for a roof walk.
It's raining again.
Oh my gosh. Are you waiting for me? How kind. Ah, oh my gosh! I can't run up here. I'm just gonna have to jog.
Off the kid gloves, Geralt.
Help!
Stop screaming or I'll harm you.
Thought you'd agreed to meet.
I said I'd found him, not that I'd spoken to him.
What do you want from me? Let me be.
Calm down, we just want to chat.
And then stick a shift between my ribs. Leave me in the gutter.
Look at us. Do we look like bandits to you?
I do.
No. Not really, no.
I'm glad you agree. Besides, you'd be worthless to us dead.
So you shan't hurt me?
No. You're gonna tell us your story, then be on your way.
So be it. But we really ought to go back to Kate's. It's unwise to linger in the street.
I think right there was pretty safe, honestly.
Drink up. It'll help.
Thanks. What do you want?
To get into Derard.
Find a hunter. Tell him you practice magic. They'll lock you up lickety-split.
We need to get in without anyone noticing. Tell us how you escaped, then get on with your life. They say no one gets out of Derard alive.
Aye, so they say. My thought? Why not try it dead?
But they burn the corpses.
They didn't start burning them until they learned an old fellow like myself had escaped. Before, they dropped the stiffs into a great pit. The pit's connected to the sewers, and the sewers empty into the river. And once you reach the
river,
you're as free
as gross! Oh, gross. They put the corpses in a place where the, like, fluid, the bodily fluids... Well, why didn't they burn them before? That makes so much more sense. Like, what do they do when the pit starts filling up? Like, they make a new one? Like, oh my gosh. And it drains into the river. Like, why is everybody not poisoned already?
So you played dead. No one caught on?
As a youth, I'd apprentice with an apothecary in Silverton. Learned a thing or two about herbs. Sleeping mushrooms grew on the walls of my cell. And I found belladonna in the prison yard. Just had to mash them together and eat the pulp an hour before evening rounds.
You might have lost your life.
I prefer to die on my own terms, were that to be my fate.
They say Dayrod's better guarded than the keep at Vicovaro.
They say...
Choose the guards from among witch hunters. The worst dregs. Rabid fanatics. If you only knew what they do to folk. Torture every day. The wheel, the rack. We only knew peace on holidays when they'd drink themselves blind.
They're allowed to drink on duty.
Not officially, but you know how it is.
So theoretically, we could get in the way you got out.
Assuming we don't mind the company of decomposing corpses.
And assuming you can squeeze through the grate. They barred the outlet to the river after I escaped.
Explosives could take care of that.
For half the city to hear us? I've a better plan. Oxenfurt was built on elven ruins.
Which have to connect to the sewers somewhere. If we can find a way into the ruins.
We'll get into the prison.
Why didn't we know this before? Like, we could have just figured this out before.
See? Wasn't so hard.
One last bit of advice. Find a neat tavern. Everyone here knows you.
Thank you. Whatever your plans, I hope they work out.
So do we. So long.
Take care of yourself, guy.
What he said about the guards could prove handy.
True. Things will go more smoothly if we can get even a few of them drunk.
Zoltan ought to manage it. I'll ask him.
Let's meet on the Oxenfurt Bridge.
Are we really gonna crawl through deep? Okay, we're not gonna crawl through deep.
It was so tight. I want it all for free.
Let level 30.